too. Because lots of places in the Bible, he uses the instruments and the singers.
Yes.
And we don't always feel like singing. We don't always have joy. But we can have a song in our heart, even in that.
Sure.
You can have a melody down in your heart when it's aching, almost breaking, even though the sorrow makes the teardrop storm. You can have a melody down in your heart.
Amen.
You.